Hello everyone and welcome back to Job Professor. So today we are getting notification from BHEL. So they are recruiting for the graduate apprentice technician and trade. So for more job leads, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so that you will never miss the video. And do follow us on Instagram for more updates. And you can join the Telegram group for more jobs and direct links. The link is in the description. So the last date to apply for this application is 14th April 2021. Let's see the total vacancies for the graduate apprentice. Name of the post is mechanical engineer. Total 44 vacancies there. For electrical, electronics and instrumentation, 6 vacancies there. For electronics and communication, 2 vacancies there. For computer science and information, 7 vacancies there. And for civil engineer, 6 vacancies there. And chemical engineering, 1 vacancy is there. Total 66 vacancies there for the graduate apprentice. The education qualification requirement is you should have a good percentage in your BTEC, and this selection will be based on the merit. The age limit is between 18 to 27 years, and the salary you will get for the technician apprentice is 9,000 per month. And for the technician, the total vacancy for the mechanical is 49, and for the electrical and electronics, total 8 vacancies there. For electronics and communication, 5 vacancies there. For computer science and technology, 2 vacancies there. For civil, 6 vacancies there. The total 70 vacancies there. And the education qualification requirement is you should have a diploma in engineering and you should be passed out of 2018, 2019 and 2020. And the age limit is 18 to 27 years. The salary you will get is 8,000 per month. Here are the vacancies for the trade and for the fitter. Total 112 vacancies there. For the turner, 58, mechanist, 7, electrician, 12, wireman, 26, electronics, 2, mechanic, 2, instrument mechanic, 2, and AC refrigerator, 2, diesel mechanic, 3, program and system administration assistant, 8 vacancy, 8 vacancies there, carpenter, 2, plumber, 2, mechanic motor, 8, assistant human resource 2, accountant 4, MTL pathology 1. Total 253 vacancies are there for trade, and the education qualification requirement is for the tech field you should be 10th pass with an ITI certificate, and for the assistant or human resource you should have a bachelor degree in arts or BBA. And for the accountant, you should have a bachelor degree in commerce. And for the MTL pathology, 12th pass. So, and this limit is 18 to 27 years. As per your trade, this stipend will be given from between 8,000 to the 9,000. Then, how to apply for the job? Just log into the link in the description. And here you can see everything is mentioned here, notification. And from here, you can easily apply for the job. And everything is mentioned in the notification. From here, you can do it. And if you need any help, you can comment it below. Okay, so that's it for today, guys. I will be back with another update tomorrow. So stay tuned for more updates.